Well, you see, guys, the founding fathers would be ashamed of what America's become today.
Man, shut the fuck up. Seriously, I cannot tell you guys how many times I've seen people say this stupid ass statement. God damn! God fucking damn! If you say this, you do not realize how fucking stupid you sound. And let me tell you guys why. First of all, how the fuck can you claim to actually know or actually have any idea what the founding fathers would think of the United States today? Let me tell you how. You don't. You fucking don't. You have no fucking idea what they'd say. And second of all, it doesn't fucking matter what they think. And let me tell you exactly why. It doesn't matter what the founding fathers think about America. Because the founding fathers were four racist, sexist, homophobic, slave-owning motherfuckers who lived 300 years ago. Like, god damn! How can you use those people to justify a political argument today? Holy shit, how are you that fucking stupid? Oh my gosh! And bro, I see a lot of Republicans saying that Joe Biden isn't fit to be a president or that he's stupid because he's old and has dementia. Now, I don't know about you guys, but when I think of George Washington, I think of an old guy with a white beard. Not to mention that all these founding fathers are 300 fucking years old. So if you think that Joe Biden isn't politically knowledgeable because he's old, then holy fuck, how do you think the founding fathers are? Jesus! Now, actually, you're kind of right that the founding fathers would be ashamed of what America's become today, and let me tell you why. Now, take Abraham Lincoln, for example. Abraham Lincoln didn't want there to be slavery in the United States, right? I think we can all agree that that's what he thought and that's what he said. Now, let me tell you something else about Lincoln. You know what his plan was after he freed the slaves? He wanted to send them back to Africa because he wanted the United States to be made of only white people. He didn't want any black people. He didn't want any Asians or anything else in the US. He wanted it to be completely white. And you know what? He actually did send some of them to Africa. That's why you guys had the colony of Liberia, and that's how the fucking country of Liberia formed. And some of them, like, I think it's fucking 10,000 of them actually went there. So yeah, considering the fact that there are still black people in the United States today, I think that Abraham Lincoln would be pretty embarrassed at that fact. And another thing, George Washington, you know how that motherfucker died? He died because he had a sore throat and he had physicians drain out his fucking blood because he thought that that would cure him. And he died from fucking blood loss because he had that stupid idea. That's right, that is how George Washington died. Look it up. And not only that, but after his death, there was this other motherfucker who was convinced that he wasn't actually dead. And he wanted to revive him, you know how? By pouring goat's blood into him to replace the blood that he lost. That's right, guys. Look it up. Look it up. That's actually how it happened. So considering all of that, I think that George Washington would be pretty disappointed due to the fact that the US uses modern medicine. He would be pretty sad at that. He would be pretty sad at the fact that we're using human blood for blood transfusions instead of fucking goat's blood. So yeah, I guess you're right when you say that, you know, I guess you got me. Nah, but bro, for fucking real now, I can't believe that people still still use the Founding Fathers as relevant today. The America, the United States of America, I should say, because that's the correct way to say it, is way different than the U.S. that they had. The U.S. that the Founding Fathers ruled over was this. The U.S. that we have now is this. And it transformed a fucking lot between. So honestly, I don't think you can say that it's the same country, that the US is the same country as it was 300 years ago. So yeah, I don't think that the argument that the Founding Fathers would be ashamed of the US today is valid. Not even slightly. I can't fucking believe that you people are still holding on to this fucking Santa Claus figure. It's Santa Claus. This is straight up Santa Claus. Americans view the Founding Fathers as Santa Claus, as someone who was perfect and who gave them freedom and gave them rights and founded the country and that shit. Man, shut the fuck up. No, they're not. They were not perfect people. They weren't even good people. And they gave you what you believe to be freedom. But that's no reason to think their opinion would be at all relevant today. So man, holy fuck, if you say that the Founding Fathers would be ashamed at what the US has become, then I'm sorry, but you are fucking stupid. No, you're not just stupid, you're delusional. You're fucking insane, you're straight up mental if you say that. Jeez, man, what the fuck? So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a dislike if you agree or if you like the video. Leave a like if you disagree or if you dislike the video. Comment, subscribe, hit the bell, share with your friends, and remember, the Founding Fathers' political opinions don't matter today. Peace.